Since fuel consumption is a significant portion of an airplane operating costs, the aviation industry has continually been striving to improve aircraft fuel efficiency. We are not talking about four-seat airplanes with the lowest fuel consumption. The fuel economy of an aircraft is a measure of how much fuel an aircraft needs to operate in relation to the service provided. For example, a four-seat plane that burns 20 gallons per hour and cruises at 300 miles per hour with 1,500 pounds useful load is far more efficient than a plane that burns only 8 gallons and 200 miles per hour cruise with 500 pounds useful load. Now that you have an idea of what efficiency means in aviation, let's get into it. Number 12, Vans RV10. Introduced in 2003, the RV10 stands out as one of the fastest, most economical to build and operate, and one of the most pleasing to look at. The performance, handling, and cost of the RV10 make it the obvious choice in the limited field of four-seat kit airplanes and a viable alternative to four-seat production airplanes. This is not just an airplane with four seats. The RV10 is a true four-person airplane. This means that it will carry 4 FAA standard adults, full fuel, and 60 pounds of baggage while remaining at or below maximum gross weight. Both the front and back seats will hold people 6 feet tall and provide them with a truly comfortable leg and headroom. If your mission includes more than 2 people and you like airplanes that perform and handle well, you owe yourself a ride in an RV10. In this airplane, you can comfortably cruise at 197 miles per hour with a range of 825 miles, burning about 11 gallons per hour. With avgas typically costing about $6 per gallon, hourly fuel costs for the RV10 run between $66 to $90 per hour. With a little over $130,000, you can build this aircraft yourself. The next is Cessna 172 Skyhawk. Introduced in 1952, ideally designed for flight training because of its forgiving flight characteristics, great visibility, slow landing speed, and a forgiving stall, the 172 is the ultimate training aircraft and the most popular single-engine aircraft ever built. Despite the recent emergence of the Cirrus SR-22 as a bestseller, the venerable Skyhawk continues to reign as the world's most popular trainer. With a useful load of nearly 900 pounds, you can comfortably fit in 4 persons, plus some luggage, and comfortably cruise at 140 miles per hour over 800 miles, burning only 7.4 gallons per hour. With avgas typically costing about $6 per gallon, hourly fuel costs for the Skyline run between $42 and $54 per hour. The cost to purchase a brand new Cessna 172 is about $350,000, but you can get one of the early models for less than $30,000. The next in line is Technam P2006T. If you want a twin-engine aircraft with the economy of a single, this aircraft is for you. With superior high-wing configuration, which offers superior cabin visibility and easy access for passengers and luggage, Technam used its extensive experience with aluminum airframes to create a robust light airframe construction, resulting in an outstanding power-to-weight ratio. The generous interior dimensions of the Technam P2006T allow maximum space for pilots and passengers, and the cabin provides great flexibility for pilots of varying physical size to optimize their comfort. Another good thing about this airplane is the large windows, together with the high wings, provide excellent visibility for a very pleasant flight, as well as for safe ground operations. With a total fuel burn of only about 10 gallons per hour, with avgas typically costing about $6 per gallon, hourly fuel costs run between $50 to $80 per hour, and you can comfortably cruise at 160 miles per hour, with a range of 742 miles. You can get this airplane brand new for just $450,000. Number 9. Cirrus SR20. The SR20 was first introduced in 1999 as an all-composite design and the first production general aviation aircraft equipped with a parachute to lower the airplane safely to the ground after a loss of control, structural failure, or mid-air collision. With a little over 1,000 pounds useful load, the SR20 cruises at 178 miles per hour, climbing at 800 feet per minute, burning only 10 gallons per hour with 215 horsepower engine in front. In combination with a comfortable cabin and 56 gallons of usable fuel, the SR20 manages to offer a reasonable traveling machine for trips over 800 miles. Since the hourly fuel burn is about 10 gallons per hour, with avgas typically costing about $6 per gallon, hourly fuel costs for the SR20 run between $66 to $90 per hour. Getting this airplane brand new will cost you about $450,000, though you can get a used model less than $200,000. The next in line is Diamond DA40. Introduced in 1997, the Diamond's four-seat single has a qualification that's rare among four-seaters, a back door. That's certainly not its main talent, but it's unusual among four-seaters. Diamond DA40 is an efficiency expert, capable of speed in the 170 miles range with fixed gear below and either a 180 horsepower Lycoming engine or 168 horsepower Austro diesel engine on the nose, burning only 5.1 gallons per hour over a 1,000 mile range with 900 pounds useful load. Hourly fuel costs for the DA40 run between $30 to $45 per hour. Whether you are a new aviator looking for the perfect first airplane or an experienced IFR pilot with discerning tastes, the DA40 is a smart choice, available either with a jet fuel or an avgas engine. The price for a brand Diamond DA40 runs about $500,000, but you can get a used model for less than $100,000. Number 7. Cessna 182 Skyline. Introduced in 1956, although some pilots feel the Skyline is the world's best all-round four-seat single, it's not hard to understand that sentiment. The 182 offers typical Cessna simplicity, reasonable climb and cruise, good useful load, and parts availability practically through your local maintenance shops. Skylines use either a normally aspirated or turbocharged 235 horsepower Lycoming IO540 and constant speed propeller engine. Older 182s were famous for lifting full fuel and four people, though inevitably, the modern versions are heavier, with a parachute safety system as an option, similar to Cirrus. The climb is better than 900 feet per minute in both models, and cruise speed runs 165 miles per hour over 1,000 miles range, with 1,000 pounds useful load. Perhaps best of all, though, Skylines of all ages and descriptions have earned the almost universal respect of pilots because they are forgiven machines, willing to ignore all but the most major indiscretions and still bring you home safely, just like 172 Skyhawk younger brother. The Cessna 182 burns about 14 gallons per hour, with avgas typically costing about $6 per gallon, so hourly fuel costs for the Skyline runs about $84 per hour. With $500,000, you can get this airplane brand new or less than $100,000 for a used model. Number 6. Cirrus SR22. Equipped with a whole plane emergency recovery parachute system, the SR22 series has been the world's best-selling general aviation airplane every year since 2003. Over 6,000 units delivered since introduction in 2001. In combination with the SR20, it is the most produced GA aircraft of the 21st century, also the most produced general aviation aircraft made from composite material, accounting for over 30% of the entire piston aircraft market. For a fixed gear machine, general aviation's most popular airplane offers performance that's more typically associated with retractables. With a 310 horsepower in front you will be cruising at 211 miles per hour, nearly up to pace with the Mooney Aviation. Perhaps equally important, the SR-22 has a generous-sized cabin that will easily accommodate 4 adults. The airplane's 92-gallon tanks allow range above 1,000 miles. With over 1,300 pounds useful load included, the Cirrus SR-22 burns about 17.8 gallons per hour, with F-gas typically costing about $6 per gallon. Hourly fuel costs for the Cirrus SR-22 run between $100 to $108 per hour. You can buy a brand new SR-22 for about $800,000, but a used model will run well under $200,000. The next in line is Cessna Corvallis and Corvallis TTX. The former Columbia 350 and 400 singles continued to live on as Cessnas for a while before going out of production. That might seem an unlikely marriage, since the traditional Cessna singles are all metal high wings, and the Columbias are state-of-the-art composite low wing designs. But Cessna hoped the Corvallis line will keep it in the hunt for the high-performance single dollar. Both Corvallis airplanes use the same big 310 horsepower Continental IO550 engine. The TTX model features twin turbochargers and twin intercoolers for a maximum altitude of 25,000 feet and a cruise of 235 knots. Both are great and fast airplanes, capable of fast non-stop trips like New York to Atlanta, New York to Toronto, Miami to the Bahamas, or Los Angeles to Las Vegas. Since F-gas costs about $6 per gallon, and these models burn about 16 gallons per hour, hourly fuel costs run between $90 to $105 per hour. These models cost around $500,000 to $800,000 because they are no longer in production. You can only buy a used model far less. Number 4. Diamond DA-42. Introduced in 2002 by Diamond Aircraft of Austria, the DA-42 is easy to fly and burns fuel like a single, while the low operating costs make it an ideal advanced trainer. The DA-42 does everything it promised. With a fuel burn of 13 gallons per hour total at altitude, it climbs like a rocket at 1,350 feet per minute. For those of us who don't want to spend what it takes to fly a turboprop, the DA-42VI is the perfect airplane. With a range of 1,400 miles, the DA-42 burns about 10.4 gallons per hour, with the jet fuel typically costing about $4 per gallon. Hourly fuel costs for the DA-42 run about $40 per hour. The price for a brand new DA-42 is about $650,000, though you can get a used model less than $300,000. Number 3. Lancair Evolution. If you're a retired fighter or pilot looking for a speed machine, the Evolution may be just what you're looking for. Currently, the Evolution is only available as a home built, so you do have to build it yourself. The Evolution offers performance that's in the very light jet category, currently available in both turboprop and piston engines. Turbine version generates a 4,000 feet per minute climb and cruise of 330 knots, while the piston model climbs at 2,000 feet per minute and cruises at 280 knots. Both airplanes are pressurized, allowing flights above weather up to 28,000 feet over 1,000 miles with 4 occupants and luggage. Number 2. Mooney Acclaim Ultra. The speed and efficiency make it one of the most worry-free airplanes in the world. Currently the world's fastest production piston airplane, Moonies are about more than simply speed. However, the type offers strong climb performance, typically 1,200 feet per minute. They are comfortable machines to fly, reasonably easy to maintain, and they offer a better range than practically anything else in the class. It's perhaps surprising that Moonies managed to keep ahead of newer competition despite flying with less horsepower and in a configuration it hasn't changed much in 20 years. With nearly 1,000 pounds useful load, the Acclaim cruises at 200 miles per hour over 1,000 miles. Number 1. Pipistrel Panthera. Introduced in 2013, designed by applying the most modern design and construction techniques, the Panthera is undoubtedly the most efficient four-seat airplane. It achieves unprecedented efficiency through careful aerodynamic shaping, retractable titanium undercarriage, lightweight advanced composite structure, a tailor-made propeller, and a dedicated performance exhaust system. Efficiency does not only reflect itself in low fuel consumption of just 10 gallons per hour at 230 miles per hour, but is translated directly into more speed for the same power. No other four-seat aircraft exists that flies this fast on the same engine. For the owner, this represents significantly lower operating cost and simplified maintenance. The 1,000 miles range is available with any payload, something which pilots of four-seat airplanes have been wishing for. The robust design of the undercarriage and low overall weight allows for operations from short grass strips, taking you as close as possible to your desired destination. The engine is ready for the future, able to accept unleaded fuels and meeting future environmental requirements. The hybrid and electric models of the Panthera further reduce the takeoff noise footprint by taking advantage of the pure electric takeoff. Currently, the company is offering the Panthera as an experimental aircraft, either factory built or as a kit for amateur construction, with the type certified variant expected in 2022. A wise man once said, "Subscribe for more."